A reminder to our VIP members. Take advantage of our luxury valet, limousine, and helicopter services.
Come on. armored fleet. That's outrageous!
Helicopter that goes underwater.
You had to blow in this place to get some information?
And leading the pack. Thank you. The four horse is in front. And it's last place now for the two. The three horse is third.
New player, welcome. Bets, please. All bets are closed. Let's begin. Why not one more? Place your bets, folks. Sorry, all bets are closed. Bets, please. Win goes to the dealer. One more. All right, that's it. All bets are closed. Let's begin. Place your bets, folks. And the dealer wins. Shall we have another? Bets, please. Sorry, all bets are closed. All right, that's it. Unlucky today. Please come back anytime.
Feeling lucky? Bets, please. All bets are in. Let's get this started. That's a red 14. One more time. Thanks for playing.
Yes, come on!
Hi there. Welcome. Time to send in your bets. All bets are closed. It's time to play. 14. That's an 8. Would you like another card? That's a 16. Do you want another card? Bust. 17. Win for the dealer. Your bets, please. Okay, bets are closed. Let's begin. That's a 12. An 11. Another card? I see 16. Would you like another card? That's 19. Do you want another card? That's a 16. And the house is bust. You take care of that now.
That's a nice aircraft you bought. Now be good to yourself, that's what I say. Now sometimes that's hard to remember. Now if you don't treat yourself right, no one else will. And I mean no one. Look, if you want to make that aircraft even nicer, with some modifications, you bring it to Charlie's workshop in the hangar. He'll look after you.
Listen to me. Man or woman, once you're over 15, you need hormones. And what better hormones than testosterone from an apex predator?
Hey, buddy, yo!
Thank you. Power! soldier.
All right!
get ready! Go!
Mr. Hitzman?
Yes, I was just telling the team about some of the terrible stuff that's been going on at Wickenburg.
Wickenburg can suck my nutsack, them boners!
Really? Can they? I mean, that won't be necessary, Dirk. Unless it would save America.
Now that would be controversial.
Maybe we should teach the controversy to
Sebastian?
Atheists don't like that, sir. They like to present unproven theories made up by degenerates and transsexuals wearing dresses they call lab coats as if they're facts. Just like the fact that America is God's own country and our destiny is made manifest just like the early settlers did when they gave smallpox to the heathen so they could meet God quicker.
Very good, Quota.
Thank you, sir. I hope to one day be elected president, but based on my ability and integrity, not some liberal agenda which loves Muslims.
What a nice, noble, kind ambition. Although I hope the high hell it never comes true.
Me too, sir. I think I'll stick to basketball and making people feel uncomfortable when I talk to their daughter. I still don't have a date for the prom.
That's my boy. And I do mean boy in the most non-offensive way possible. Now, back to Wickenburg. I need you to do some reconnaissance.
Kung Fu Laser Rainbow Force!
No! Reconnaissance! Go in your school clothes and report back.
Kung Fu Rainbow Laser Force!
Oh my god, it's like a bomb went off!
I know!
These people only have one home!
How repulsive!
I imagine some of them share toilets. The very idea of putting my bottom where someone else's bottom is? Ew! Ew, ew, ew!
Hey, knock it off! We gotta keep an eye out for the enemy!
I ain't scared of them! Hand out kids and pregnant girls! They could clean my butthole!
Demi?
Louisa! What are you doing here?
Who's she?
One of our housekeepers.
This is where I live.
Here? This slum?
This is a nice neighborhood. Besides, you only pay me $15,000 a year.
Now, Louisa, shame on you all. Don't go asking for handouts. My family has worked hard for what they've got. Why don't you take the rest of the week off without pay and think about this for the incident?
You're terrible!
Why do you say that?
You should have just fired her on the spot. Giving her time off to do what all poor people do. Abuse drugs and have another kid. And I mean that compassionately. Oh my god! Look at that! Mortal sin at 3 o'clock.
Ah! Hey! Stop right there!
What's your problem?
We're heterosexual virgins and you're our problem!
What? Why?
Don't put your luck, kid! I know how it goes. You start by holding your hand. Dance and trip up and down the bases, figuring the trick. Then you fire off a big home run, and before you know it, you got a kid on your hands who's gonna live his whole life in prison!
Yeah, spending my parents' tax dollars!
We were only holding hands.
I bet you smoke pot.
Poor people love the pot.
No, I have asthma, thank you.
I'm